A centralized control room gives us a lot of flexibility. I would tell you that if you are thinking about doing this, you do not cheat yourself on your router. It is the brains that make it all go. It is what makes everything connect to everything. And you also, to Michelle's point, you have to have people that understand the back end. You know, I tell time, I don't build clocks. So we have some very experienced engineers that are in the room with us today that between guys like Chuck and Jesse, we lean on a lot to help us manage the workflow of all this technology. I can agree to do a baseball game and softball game at the same time, and they got to figure out how we're going to make that technically happen with multiple comms, multiple headsets, graphics going one place and the other. We got to all ingest all that footage at some point and spit it out for both melt reels and for the archived elements that we're going to keep for the for long term. So. People is a it's easy to say, but the machines don't run themselves. Mm-hmm. The centralized control room has given us much flexibility in regards to having high-end tools all in one place, the fiber connectivity to do it, but you're always going to be challenged to make sure that you invest in the people aspect as well.